is the leader of the Sudan Freedom War. And here's a story I think you all need to hear. Simon Dan.
Good morning, America. Good morning, my brothers and sisters, New Yorkers. I believe in freedom. At the same time, I believe in respect. Let me say to the family and to those who love the loved ones here in the Ground Zero, which is Holy Ground today, we are with you, and America is with you, and I am with you. My fellow Americans, as I said of freedom, I'm standing before you here, proud to call myself a free man, leading a free nation, and speaking to the free people.
Rewind.
Guys, we're at the top of the 12 and the 1.
Okay.
Then we have a 130 guest.
Okay. Well, I kept this shot up for bumps.
And, you know, the Sky Reporter is doing it. She is, and she'll be here right after our hit. Sky is going to do a hit.